see there is all the workings. Stop panels of earth, etc. The new Yanchep rail line extension. Just behind us there, you can see the crane in the background at the top. To the right, that's the oval. Yanchep oval. There. Jewish. Geezer boy. And just down there, see, that's the road, Marmion Avenue, the new Marmion Avenue road, and that's Zumia Rice that goes down to my house there. So just going for a walk down here. I'm gonna walk up to my son's today. So there's a couple of videos of things that are happening in the suburb of Yanchep. WA, different, a little bit different than the walks I've gone down the beach. But it's all closed off, so no worry about any major traffic down here. I'm just going to watch out for any trucks or work vehicles, and I'll get it on the loop pretty quick. That be this way, geezer. This way, come on. Down here.
That's it.
So that's heading north, New Marmion. And this is heading south. This way, over here. Come on. Come on, good boy. Good listening, geezer. So the fence is all blown down there. Be careful, there's a little dog there. Here. This way. Here. Good boy. So, just on the off of a little bit of a earlier viewing point, Yanchep, WA. You can see the oval just there, and the new road coming through is the extension of Marmion Avenue. So we're heading north this way, geezer. There you can see, and we're heading that way. Get across the bridge. See the sea there? Okay, see you shortly. So we're still here. Yeah. Big roundabout to Marmion Avenue. That's the beach road, the beach road there. And this is the development for. Stay, sit down. Wait. Yeah, so real extension. So we'll work this up and down. Okay. We'll head off. Walk. Here we have the Yanchep Sports and Social Club. Probably like bar and bistro. And I suppose it's part of the bowling club. Okay, so slow down. Just here. And you can see police station on the left. There's a bowling club. Guarantee you, in years to come, this will be taken up with different things. Maybe more sports facilities down here. See over the back there, an Aldi store, which is pretty new last year. Right on top of there, get some water. Slow down, geezer. And the new shopping precinct. going to be that way. Just, I knew there's a Woolies there, the Coles being built, different for the variety of shops. Okay, see you later for another little video. Stop! So I just walked a little bit further. See, it's an industrial up there. Y-hub, storage is just pulling me back a little bit this way, and we're coming up now to the new bridge that's going to be going over the train line, the new Yanchep train line coming through. So I'll just take a little bit of this. Heel now. Hey, there's no rush, mate. Well, see work going on down there. The bridge. Slow down. Do as you're told, geezer. Storage here. Slow down. Finishing that, I'm putting the rails up. Fortunately, I can't get a take down there. Stop. Okay, so heading up to the golf course. I'll show you some pictures of that shortly. Video. See you in a bit. So, still on Yanchep Beach Road. To my right is Dindawi, little suburb, and to my left there is St Andrews Drive, which takes you to the golf club. New little suburb, Marmion Ave there, that's right on the corner of the old map. A year and a half ago, it's nearly all sold out. But yeah, we're coming up shortly to the golf club. Golf course, should I say. It's all being developed. And when we get further up, you can be able to see more housing development, more house building. Houses over there, looking over the golf course. Oh, you slow down now. Okay, I'll come back with a better view. So I've just come off the path. Just to show you the view of the golf club. He's wrapping himself around me. We'll go across here. So we're going to the golf estate where my son lives. Get across safely. Wait, geezer. Wait. Wait. Lovely day for golf. And as I said, there's some new land being released, or has been released, in the building just to the right there. Got some geese. Leave them, geezer. Leave them. They're not yours, geezer. Uh-oh. Come on. Nicely slowing down. See you in a bit. So we're just at the entrance to the golf estate. Pete and Co are selling to someone who's going to make a shitload of money. And just up here, there's all these blocks to the left you're back onto the golf course. Yeah, mate. Shush. Wait. I can see some beautiful well-painted. Hello. Houses. It's one of my last favourite homes. Look. Beautiful. Slow down, geez. We're nearly getting to the end of the journey. And the end of the journey is at the end of the street where my son lives. Picking up my ute. I'm doing a recycle run tomorrow. That's why I need it. Well, bye for now. Here we are, in the son's place. Just there, this golf course.